Hey, something crazy just happened in Minecraft. In their latest Snapchat release, Mojang not only introduced the new cave generation, but allowed access to a hidden file to one of Minecraft's greatest unsolved mystery of all time, C418 Disc 11. If you haven't known this, it is the only broken music disc in-game, which when played, it creates an eerie and creepy sound of a player running from danger. With help of a friend, he and I did some data mining in the Minecraft folder, and while messing around in Audacity, in which we changed up the frequency and pitch, we found the true recording of Disc C11. We retroactively coded it back into Minecraft and masked over the original recording. Before I play this, listen to your own risk, and if anything, share this out before Mojang takes this down. Here's the real and true recording of Minecraft Disc C11.